Hey everybody, Richard Gilowitz here. I'd like to introduce myself on behalf of my friends at Shub Capos, and I'll be doing a series of videos for them based on just the numerous ways I found of using a capo over many years of conducting and attending music camps from around the world over the past 300 or 400 years. I do want to talk about their capo. The material, for one thing, is just exceptional. It's steel, brass, nickel. They don't use aluminum. Two of my favorite features about their capo is this material here, this rubber. Believe it or not, was actually designed to simulate a human finger, and it fits right in your hand. It's very easy, not cumbersome or obtrusive in any way. But this rolling wheel right here allows for precision. So as it rolls up and snaps shut, comes straight down the way your finger would. And there's a screw in the back. So as the neck goes up and it gets thicker, I want to be able to relieve a little bit of the pressure there so it's not so much tension. And so I'm a lot less likely to go out of tune. Another thing about the capos is it seems like people don't realize how many they have. So there's a 12-string capo, a nylon string capo. This is the C1, their steel string capo. I like the most. They have banjo capos, mandolin capos, ukulele capos in multiple colors. They have lightweight capos. They have dobro capos, partial capos. And so I'd like to play a tune for you and invite you to come and see some of my videos that I'll be producing over the next short bit. This is a tune that's in open C tuning, so low to high. It's C, G, C, G, C, E. And just for something unique to get a different sound from it, if I place the capo at the second fret, you will hear it in the key of C, or rather D. And so let's see what happens here. Thank you all for tuning in, and I would like to give a shout out to Rick Shub and Gary Mobley. They're just such special people at Shub. I was using their capo long before I even met them. So great folks. Met them at the NAMM show in Nashville, Tennessee. They really do stand behind their product. So anyway, hope to see you all again. See y'all again. Thanks for tuning in.